I'm already starting with a sculpture. All the rhythms are already there, and then I just have, I didn't cut a lot, I just moved it around a little bit. And so I'm maintaining the composition, but I'm kind of moving it out just slightly. And so the foaming, I could just slice off some planes and keep building on to what I have without destroying what I have. I just build on a little bit more. But I'm looking a lot at where's the body popping out underneath. Looking at this very planarly and thinking about like how it is something pulling from one point to another. So I draw and then I add clay. And it's kind of like three-dimensional drawing. So how does it?